The Hylion Carnot generator is a revolutionary linear generator that uses heat as its primary energy source to produce electricity. But how does it work? The concept of a heat-based generator is not new. In fact, the first modern engine powered by heat, called the Stirling engine, was invented over 200 years ago. While the Carnot generator system is a lot more complex now, the basic working principle stayed the same. Let's break it down using a simple Stirling engine model you can buy at a store today. The key to its operation is the temperature difference between the hot and cold ends. As the hot end heats up, the air inside expands, pushing a displacer disc upwards and moving the working piston to propel the flywheel. When the disc reaches the cooler side, the air cools, reducing pressure and pulling the displacer down. This cycle repeats continuously, driven by the consistent temperature difference between the plates. As long as you have heat, you have movement. Similar to Stirling engines, the Carnot generator operates on a highly efficient thermodynamic cycle, known as the Carnot cycle. This cycle converts heat into work with high efficiency. The Carnot generator embodies the Carnot cycle by continuously heating and cooling gas to move a piston back and forth, producing electricity. Unlike conventional generators powered by internal combustion engines, the Carnot system's unique architecture and thermodynamic cycle enables fuel flexibility, high efficiency, and eliminates the need for oil or other lubricants in the system's operation. The Hylion Carnot generator offers a sustainable and efficient energy solution for your power needs.